You're watching a segment of The Splash, Greater West Bloomfield's news magazine show.
2021 marks the centennial of Sylvan Lake's incorporation as a village. Originally a small resort community on the road to Pontiac, Sylvan Lake has grown into a tight-knit and prosperous city. On Sunday, the Greater West Bloomfield Historical Society celebrated the anniversary by holding a Q&A with longtime resident and local historian Helen Jane Peters.
Well, my parents brought me home from the hospital to a little house on Inverness, and I lived in that house until I was 16, and then we built a new house on Parkway, and I lived there until I went off to college at Michigan State. When I graduated, I taught for 3 years in Farmington and 5 years in Birmingham, and then my husband and I were married, and we lived in Birmingham for a year and a half, and then we moved to this beautiful spot 50 years ago this year. So I've lived here in Sylvan Lake for 70 years, and I know a lot of people. A lot of people have just been wonderful to us.
Peters has devoted much of her life to collecting bits of Sylvan Lake history as they happen, beginning with newspaper articles when she was in college.
25 years ago, approximately, Sylvan Lake was 50 years old as a city. And we started with historical displays in the community center. This was our old community center before the new one. And so this really sparked my interest. In the last 25 years, I've been collecting history in earnest. I have many notebooks full of interesting things about so many different subjects. One of them is Whitfield School, because I attended Whitfield School from kindergarten through sixth grade. So I have class photos that go back even to the 30s, which is really exciting to me to be able to show people. And this probably is your dad when he was a little boy, or something like that.
Despite the Q&A taking place on Zoom, celebrations will not be restricted for long. On August 26th, Sylvan Lake will hold a citywide party at its community center.
Brian Golden is going to come and speak about the inner urban. We're going to have John Martin's band come and play, and a local photographer will be taking family pictures on the bridge. And the highlight of the whole day will be the historical book that will be available. We're still working on it, so hopefully it'll be ready by that time. It's a wonderful, caring place to live. We care about our neighbors, about the children that live here. I hope it stays the way it is. Just loving and caring and thoughtful and kind.
For The Splash, I'm Daniel Zivian.
Thanks for watching this segment of The Splash. To watch the entire show or other segments, catch us on Comcast Channel 15 and AT&T Channel 99. Or look us up online at thesplash.tv and listen to us every week on 89.3 WBLD, the all-new Lakes FM.